you're too strong now, I don't have a miss. All the girls don't have it. Starting at the kid, stop fearing the consequences. Drinking every night because we drink them out of accomplishments. Made it way too long, I felt believe in that consciousness. And they say, I'm dead, I can breathe dead. I can take my time without it, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, who I needed that. And they want to see me pick back up from where I needed at. I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that.
Was my ever holding purse on? Lost a piece of champagne in the Yeah. what the little girl watched him grab it. See, I never seen the star this close. You got me stuck by the way you glow. I'm like, oh, 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 oh. I'm like, oh, oh, oh. Yeah. You know the world. It's a world out there. We should see in my eyes.
Tripping when you went sitting high, you feel your to F.J. Reitz High School for this evening's junior varsity girls basketball game between our guests, the visiting Tigers from Princeton High School, and your Reitz Panthers. Fans, the EBSC is committed to providing a safe and welcoming environment for all participants, spectators, and officials. Please be positive and supportive of our teams. There is no place for behavior that promotes disrespect, hate, or harm to individuals or groups. Any individual or group that demonstrates such behavior are subject to immediate removal from all EBSC events, including this one. Thank you in advance for your support. At this time, we're going to introduce the starting lineups for tonight's junior varsity game. First, for the visiting Princeton Tigers. Starting at forward number 10, Aubrey Beals. Starting at guard number 11, Mia Young. Starting at guard number 12, Addison Schaefer. Starting at forward number 20, Alexis Prevode. And starting at forward number 35, Amara Miller. The Tigers are coached by Catherine Dunnell. All right, Panther Nation, time to get on your feet and put your hands together. Let's make some noise to welcome the starters for your Reitz Panthers. Starting at guard, number 10, Sydney Kiefner. Also starting at guard, number 20, Ryan Bass. Also starting at guard number 23, Olivia Westerfield. Also starting at guard number 25, Renee Kaufman. And starting at forward number 33, Faith Hofstetter. The Panthers are coached by Harley Haley Ruckman and Madison Dixon. We also want to acknowledge the ball girls for tonight's game. We have Allie Peckinpah, who is a fourth grader from West Terrace, and Kimmett Davis, a fourth grader from Daniel Works. Thank you for your help, lady. Alexis Kermode. Panthers fouls on number 20, Ryan Bass, her first, team's first. Kermode at the line for the Packers. Result number 35, Amara Miller, her first, team second. Second timeout for the Tigers. Fans, we're going to have your attention. There is a ring that was found by one of the patrons in the building. We have it down here at the scorer's table. If you're missing a ring, come down here, identify it, and we'll get it back to you. Thanks. 30-second timeout for the Panthers. Fouls on number 3, Allie Patton, her first. Team second, Young at the line for the Tigers. Now on number 20, Alexis Kerbo for first, team's third. Hoekstetter at the line for the Panthers. Second, he was fourth. Bass on the line for the Panthers. Thank you.
Kyle, my brother.
Andrew's foul was on number 35 of early motion, her first. He was third.
Thank you.
Fouls on number 35, Amara Miller, to second, team's first. Pass up the line for the Panthers. Thank you.
Thank you.
Andrew Fowles on number 10, Cindy Heathner, her second and first. Tigers foul on number 11, Mia Young, her second, team second. Pass on the line for the Panthers.
Yeah.
top 10, Sydney Beavers are third, team second. Fouls on 45, Savannah Johnson. Her second, he was fourth. Panthers foul on 45, Savannah Johnson. Her third, he was fifth. Sheffer at the line for the Tigers. 60-second timeout for the Tigers.
Thank you.
every three Faith votes that are her first, keeps first. Tigers now number 12, Addison Schaefer. Her first, keeps first. Johnston. Panthers fouls on number 10, Sydney Keefner. Her fourth, team's fourth. Olivia Wester. Gall, number 11, Mia Youngins from fourth, keeps third. Keep her at the line. Thank you. Fans, tonight we would like to recognize the young ladies that play on the school teams that feed into the Reitz High School system. These future Panthers devote time and represent the Reitz community when they take the court, and we are incredibly proud of their dedication and their accomplishments. So at this time, we're going to announce each of the squads by team name. Ladies and gentlemen, first let's have a round of applause for the Cynthia Heights Wildcats. Next, let's hear it for the Daniel Wirtz Eagles. Let's all cheer for the Teakumble Tigers. And let's hear it for the West Terrace Black Cats. Schools now, ladies and gentlemen, the Helfrich Park Pumas. And last and certainly not least, the Perry Heights Panthers. Ladies, please keep up your dedication on the court. You are the future of Reitz girls basketball. We cannot wait to see you on this court right here. Ladies and gentlemen, all of our future Panthers.
Check the lights, gave a chance to all the beat to the right space. Standing in your first shot.